Alright boys, so in today's video, I can only use Season 1 kits. Now, the Season 1 kits, they're really old kits, and most people don't have them, because a lot of people join in, like, Season 3. So, today we're gonna be using every single Season 1 kit. Now, we're gonna be using all of them in order. So, in order, first is Warrior, Bounty, Beekeeper, then Jade, Raven, Spirit, and Pyro. So, we're gonna start off with Warrior. Also, thank you guys so much for the recent support. It means the world to me, okay? It's absolutely mind-blowing. It's mind-boggling. Okay, like I cannot describe how many, like I'm just surprised, honestly. I mean, at the time of recording, I only have, wait, let me check my sub count real quick. Alright, so I have 249 subscribers. Oh, and I just recently changed my profile picture. I don't know if you guys like that, but yeah, I think it's kind of cool. Alright, so this is the Warrior kit. I'm using the kit skin. It looks like that dude from God of War. I think his name is Kratos. Or something like that, I don't know. So Warrior armor is 10 emeralds, and it's better than diamond armor, but it's worse than emerald armor. Another thing that this kit does is it discounts all the armor prices. Okay, I'm gonna break this bed. Man just got completely outplayed, all right no cap, bro. Yeah, bro, he's gonna run. So, Warrior kit, it's definitely one of the worst kits, and I think it needs a buff. My opinion, I think Warrior armor should be 6 emeralds. Yeah. It's still not gonna be meta, it's just gonna be a bit better. It's meta if Warrior armor is like 2 M's. But, like, that's not even possible. The devs don't like Warrior kit, okay? Like, I'm sorry, bro. Like, they just don't like it, okay? Now, why does this man have tier 3? Like, what have you been doing with your life, my guy? Like, bro, man literally, okay, he got all the diamonds just to get tier 3. Like, what, my guy, what are you doing? Like, I don't understand. My, he just fell into the void, but wow, he had a lot of M's. Okay. We're gonna get, warrior armor with this. Okay, boys, we have warrior armor now. Okay, so as you can see, okay, this is my warrior armor, bro. It is literally so pro, but you won't see much of the warrior armor, like, actual gameplay for it. Because, I mean, the match is about to end anyway. But, yeah, it looks pretty cool, and, yeah, it is pretty cool. Okay, what? Bro, man's abusing- Okay, it's fine. Alright, so next we're gonna be using Bounty Hunter. Bro, there's a couple tryhards, EW and FSH. Alright, you know what? That's okay. Bruh, why is it always that my, target is, like, 5,000 light years away from the map? Like, I don't understand. What is the point in this, bro? This kit sucks. It's another bacon tryhard. Never mind. This one's, like, super laggy. Look at his internet, bro. Letter plays, huh? Bro, is this guy hacking? I don't know. He might just be really laggy. I think he's just really laggy. Okay, dude, the hacker's right there, bro. I am pearling out. I am out of here, my guy. I am sorry, bro. I'm not dealing with you, my guy. Like, my man is literally out here using scripts, bro. Yeah, I'm not clapping him at any time, but like, his hacks are still from Dollar Tree, cause he died, bro. Imagine, man. What an L. Their dad left for the milk. Okay, dude. So like, okay, wow, that guy just reached. Let's go. So the next kit is Beekeeper Beatrix. Okay, so the beehive is 60 iron, which is pretty expensive. Beekeeper, it's a fun and okay kit to use in squads, but just it's not good in solos, bro. Like, why would you ever use this kit in solos? I don't understand, bro. Like, I don't understand, man. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy real quick. Oh, man, he's gonna buy a stone sword or something. Yeah, he bought a stone sword. My man's literally so laggy, he's anti-cheating back to- Like, bro, this guy is the laggiest person on the planet, bro. Man's literally playing Bed Wars in Antarctica on McDonald's Wi-Fi. Like, okay, bro, how are you not dead right now? Like, okay, wow, get clapped. Get actually clapped, bro. I feel like the iron armor guy was lower. It's just they decided to run because they're chicken. Maybe they saw me, but then they did- Okay, wow, what am I doing? They did run in my direction, though, so, if I get bowed once, then I am dead.
Hey, that's pretty good.
GG. Alright, bro, next we are gonna be using one of my favorite kits in the whole game, Jade. Okay, bro, nah. Okay, dude. My guy literally tryharded his pants. Next kit we are going to be using is Raven. Shit! Honestly, the Raven kit skin is probably one of the best kit skins in the whole game. It's really well designed and looks really sick. This video is gonna take particularly long to record and edit because there's so many Season 1 kits. I was gonna record another video, but Kai said I should record this video first, so I'm just gonna record this video first. But on Friday, aka tomorrow, I'm gonna record the video I was gonna record today. So yeah, upcoming video, it's gonna be very pro. Bro, what was he doing, bro? My guy, like, what are you doing, bro? Okay, I see you. Man is spam jumping, bro. That's not gonna change anything, you know that, right? You're not breaking my bed, bro. You stop to turn around. Yeah, exactly, bro. That's just gonna happen. Like, you're not breaking my bed, bro. Probably another one of those useless kits. One of the most useless kits of all time. No one's gonna use this. Very bad kit. I rate this kit like a 2 out of 10, bro. It's so useless. In every game mode, it sucks. There is literally no point in using this kit. The free kits are better. Imagine Raven could summon, like, this huge, like, bird thing that you could ride and, like, you can, like, poison people and stuff. That would be sick. Like, an ender dragon. Like, you are not winning. Like, I'm sorry, bro. You are just not winning. Like, you're not winning, bro. Alright, so next kit will be Spirit Catcher. Yeah, guys, I'm absolutely dead. This is a GG's, bro. Like, I don't even think I should try anymore. Like, bro, man literally does, like, 50,000 more damage than me. He literally does, like, a whole 10 more damage than me, bro. I can't win. Not even possible. He has a crossbow and everything as well. Oh my gosh. The crossbow does, like, 1/4 of my whole HP, bro. Okay. That's all we could have done. Oh, we're alive, boys. We're alive. We're never gonna die, okay, bro? This is the ultimate chase. He's chasing me, though. Oh my gosh, okay, yeah, the bow does way too much damage. I don't like that. No. I don't like you! I don't like you, bro! Yeah, now who's running, huh? Now who's running? Oh, never mind, bro! Come on. Let's go, bro! I actually won! Let's go! Alright, anyway, now for the final kit, we are gonna be using Pyro. Alright, bro, so yeah, this is the Pyro kit. It's pretty cool. It has this, like, glowing tank thing behind it. It's one of the coolest kit skins as well. Like, all the Season 1 kits have really good kit skins, honestly. Alright, I'm gonna go get a flamethrower real quick. I'm gonna try to get a flamethrower and a diamond sword. Okay, so I'm actually currently being rushed, so I'm not gonna go get the diamond sword. Yeah, bro, as you can see, that damage, it's insane, okay, bro? Okay, I have enough for a diamond sword. I am literally so stacked. Yeah, this guy just got clapped. He just got clapped. Yeah, buddy, you're next. You're not going anywhere, my guy. Like, you can't go anywhere. Hey, bro, I'm sorry. Like, you're dead. Like, you're dead. Oh my gosh, I am on 12 HP. Alright, GG. This video took a very long time to record, and if you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, and share for more amazing Roblox Bedwars content. Thank you all for watching, and see you all in the next one. Bye!